Enemy explosive devices are planted. Bombs have been laid out all over town. Clean up the bombs while destroying the radar jamming stations. That's a radar jamming station. If you destroy it, the bombs will surely show up on radar.
Troops have been defeated. Metal Wolf has annihilated the troops and plans to capture Beverly Hills. His end game must be money. This could be the world's biggest heist.
Finally, the bombs are showing up on radar, but not well enough for all the bombs. Mr. President, if approached carelessly, it will detonate. Destroy it from a safe distance. Scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military. Didn't I just say, if approached carelessly, it will detonate? Don't be so loud.
This looks promising. The pride of the U.S. military, Blackhawks, raise their ugly heads. Has been defeated.
Oh, put a sock in it. A musician was among the POWs you rescued. I wonder if the Vice President wants to go as far as to control the music in America. live ammunition.
Superstar, money, money, gold. What business does Metal Wolf have with a $3.2 billion man? Maybe he's going to take out a loan. Oh man, he's destroying the mansion. Add destruction of personal property to the breaking and entering charges. The U.S. Constitution is downright powerless against Metal Wolf's evil. Support our troops with all your hearts.
Don't worry about his yammering commentary.
Thank you.
has control of the entire town. Any further reporting is too dangerous. Our news team is seeking refuge. But our coverage of these events will continue. Because, yes, the pen is still mightier than the sword. This has been Peter McDonald for DNN.
I'm sure those wealthy fat cats will repair the damage, making their homes even more beautiful than before. Nice work, Mr. President.
Any word from the Resistance?
Yes, I'll play it for you now.
Metal Wolf, we applaud and appreciate your efforts. Our membership has started to rise one brave soul at a time. I'm putting all my efforts into our activities, hoping that the day we revolt will come soon.
I'd like to see that day, too.
Yeah. I feel like a mother hen here.
Okay, Mr. President. You best hurry and get to the next battle theater. Apparently carrying out covert military campaigns based in a ghost town in the Phoenix suburbs. The radar jamming facility for their secret defense is set up in the town. Metal Wolf's radar could be jammed. Please destroy all target areas in the above ground buildings to knock out the radar jamming and avoid surprise attacks from the enemy. This mission goes by the call name My Darling Clementine Operation. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
this place is pretty run down. Like a town in an old western. A radar jamming station is located here. The number of target areas and enemies seem limited. Let's mop this area up ASAP.
Jody, sorry, but these guys might slow me down.
Huh?
Major, Michael Wilson.
You've tarnished the good name of the U.S. military and your reputation as a hero.
And now you'll die for it.
Whatever. This is like starring in John Ford's My Darling Clementine. Wanna find out who gets to play Wyatt Earp?
Posing as a hero in an old western is fine, but since you're surrounded now, how about heading for high ground? Taking on all three at once could be bone-breaking.
You're the one who taught me to be a soldier, so now I'm the one who's gonna kill you.
Planning on running, Major?
The best medicine for that kind of headache is pumping it full of a heavy dose of lead. Now the stealth function stars on an early summer morning. The defense strength is high against live ammunition.
Take on your former units. Have you lost your compassion and dignity?
Mr. President, two more enemy missile cowboys still remain. Mobile armor units have been put 6 feet under, Town Marshal. How's it feel to be an Old West hero?
Not too good. I'm not the hero type. I'm just doing my job as president. Jody, what's the situation on the ground across America?
In the West, areas where the army is pulling out are on the rise. But across the nation, the situation isn't so good.
Don't worry. I'll free the whole land soon enough. Any email from the resistance?
Yes, there is. The man's voice is as cool as ever. Please have a listen.
Metal Wolf, thank you. Our membership is steadily on the rise. More reliable, trustworthy sympathizers have joined our fight to revolt. The day will come soon. When we're ready to rise up, I'll be sure and let you know.
The Resistance leader sure is standing tough, isn't he?
Tough as nails.
Now I'll head out to liberate the West.
Operating out of a massive helicopter base constructed in the Grand Canyon, enemy Army helicopter units continue to oppress the American West. The target area terrain is sure to be confusingly fierce because the enemy army has taken over guerrilla bases from the Arizona insurrection days. Please watch your steps so you don't fall into the 1 mile deep ravine. Use artillery with long range firing effectively and destroy all the target area. This mission goes by the call name Operation Arizona, Blood and Gunpowder Smoke. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President. The enemy is building a military base in the Grand Canyon. Doesn't this remind you of the Arizona insurrection days?
No, I don't remember anything.
Except the smell of blood and gun smoke.
All right, let's rock and roll!
Mr. President, the view certainly is grand, but stop with the don't look down joke, please. raid area is using a guerrilla base to build their installation, it wouldn't be out of the question for it to be located in a place unseen to the naked eye. Too. Maybe you walked right past it. Among the POWs you rescued. They were held in the mountains to maintain military helicopters. It's a tiny target area, huh? Almost like a bird's nest? Too bad you don't have any bird seed. I guess you'll have to give them some delicious firepower instead. A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops. Connecting areas. Please be careful. Mr. President, a fresh supply of troops is coming.
So you're Metal Wolf, eh? Then you can die for Sir Richard.
Sir Richard? What? Has he been knighted?
Going up against jokers like this is so tiring. I'll have to ask you to leave this stage before you get hurt.
Mr. President! Mr. President! Mr. President?